Now we're going to learn how to record sales where we give discounts to customers. In this video, we will learn about normal discounts. These are discounts for common reasons, not early pay discounts. Early pay discount will be learned in the following video. In this video, when we say normal discounts, we mean the type of discounts that you're accustomed to hearing about, such as an employee discount, or a preferred customer discount, or even a discount for a seasonal sale. Before you can record discounts that you offer your customers, you have to set up your QuickBooks file to be able to record those discounts. Step 1. You have to put an account in the chart of accounts that will record the discounts that you offer to the customer. Each individual different type of discount should have a separate account in your chart of accounts so you can track how much money was offered or given as a discount. For example, if you offer employee discounts, you should have a separate account in the chart of accounts just to record all the employee discounts. This way you can look in your trial balance and know the total money that was given for employee discounts. If you offer a preferred customer discount, you should have a separate account in your chart of accounts just to record all of the discounts that were given to preferred customers. The second step for setting up discounts is to put an item on the items list for that discount. Each different type of discount we offer should have a different item on the items list. For example, we offer a $20 discount for preferred customers, and this is issued at the discretion of the salesperson. Well, what do we have to do to our file to be able to offer this discount? Well, first, we have to put an expense in the chart of accounts called Preferred Customer Discounts. Then, we have to put an item on the items list called Preferred Customer Discounts. From the main menu, click List, Chart of Accounts. In the bottom left, click Account, New. In the Add New Account window, choose Expense type of account. In accounting theory, discounts to customers are not always expenses. However, many companies put it this way for practical purposes. Click Continue, and you notice expense is still chosen as the type. Click into the name field and type Preferred Customer Discounts. Make sure your cap locks is on so you can distinguish between accounts that we put and the accounts that QuickBooks put. When you click Save and Close, you can see we have a new account in the chart of accounts under the category of expense, Preferred Customer Discount. Now let's put the discount item on the items list. From the main menu, click List, Items List. In the bottom left, click Item, New. The account type for a discount item is discount. The discount name is the same as we discussed, Preferred Customer Discounts. You have to type more characters than the field will show, but it will allow you to type Preferred Customer Discounts. Now, the amount is a flat amount, not a percent. So we highlight the zeros and we type in the number 20 with no decimal point and we push Tab. QuickBooks knows this is $20, not 20%. When we click the pull down arrow for account, we are going to choose the discount account that we just recently put in the chart of accounts. When we click OK, we now have a new item in the items list called Preferred Customer Discounts. Now here is our first transaction where we offer the customer a discount. On March 1, Holden did 12 editing hours for Candy on account and gave her the preferred customer discount of $20. Okay, from the main menu, click Customers, Create Invoice. The date was March 1st. The customer was candy. The quantity was, I believe, 12. 12, yes. And then the item was editing. Now, normally it would be $1,680. But on the second line, we will click under the first line and we will choose the item preferred customer discount. Notice $20 comes up as a minus because QuickBooks knows the discount item will be subtracted from the amount of the invoice. So instead of Candy paying $16.80, she will only pay $16.60 and we will give her a $20 discount. When we click save and close, we can open the trial balance and we can see the account called Preferred Customer Discount shows up on the trial balance for the first time as $20.